And the Kia NBA Most Valuable Player goes to James Harden, the Houston Rockets.
Get rid of him. Somebody else pick him up. Get him. Don't get him. He ain't about that life. You done seen it out of him. You done gave him extension. Now it's over. It's over. He's stealing money. He's stealing money from the Houston Rockets. And he ought to be ashamed of himself. I gave him a pass last season. But now it's over with this season. Why they didn't run the pick and roll in the second half? These are questions and I need answers. James.
Shout out to the NBA, NBA and all the legends that paved the way for me to be able to play this game like I do and like I love. Huge shout out to the Rockets, man. The whole city of H-Town, Tillman, Yanyoni, Tad, Daryl, Rafael, you know, all the coaching staff, the training staff, Jason Biles, Keith Jones, Swerve. I know I'm missing somebody. Off the top. So everybody that helped, man, from the equipment guys to the ball boys, you know, everybody that helps to get me to where I want to go. Shout out to my family, my sister, my brother, niece, my nephews, and moms. I'm not gonna get emotional, I'm not doing all that. But she's my backbone. Good times, bad times. yeah, man, we only get one life, and I'm happy she's my mom. Like, I wouldn't have it no other way, for real. Sixth man of the year to the MVP. Shout out to all the youngest, man. I got a dream. There's a vision out there. Go take it. Go chase that dream. Right. I'll see y'all next year. Swag.